Good morning. We're thinking about Jesus' priorities. He's connected with the Father. He knows what comes first, what should take priority. When we tend to plan for the future a little too much, kind of do some future tripping, it's kind of an expression of a lack of faith. But Jesus says, don't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will worry about itself. Let the day's own trouble be sufficient for the day. That really sets us free. It lightens our load. So today, let's stay in the moment. Let's think about what God is up to today in our lives and those around us. Amen.